What a great shirt one. Hello, I burped. I'm now playing for a little bit. You did the last episode.
Thomas is holding my hand. Yep, telling me how to be the best Batman.
I told him how to drive the Batmobile, so. You know what you
I'm
want?
Probably
you
gonna forget
do,
it.
Do you want to do this? Do you want me to do one episode and you do one episode? I don't mind doing that.
No, sure. That sounds like a good idea. Yeah,
I'll be in control of this one. Haha.
So who are we meeting? Are we meeting Gordon? Are we meeting Gordo? Oh my God, it's a Joker. He's gonna. He. Oh my God, did he break Gordon's penis? Look at Gordon. He's like,
Whoa, he has no bones.
Look at Joe. He's so spoopy. He's a ghost. He's a spoopy ghost. You can't fight a spoopy ghost, Thomas.
Joker.
That was it. Gordon's is like, what the fuck are you doing, man? Fun though. Oh.
I've got to go, Batman.
Oh Jesus. Oh nom.
What's wrong, Jim?
Jimbo.
Come on, you're scaring me.
It's Barbara. She's been taken.
No, Oracle. I spoke to her. She said she got out. She left hours ago.
Stay calm. We'll get her back.
Which one?
Who's got my little girl?
Scarecrow.
Oh my God.
That sounded exactly like Mike. There could be a clue, something that will lead us to her.
I'll follow.
When you hear him say daughter,
you've got to tell him it's your fault.
Like getting flashbacks to his granddaughter.
And the great thing is, I'll be standing right there behind you.
I love Mark Hamill's Joker.
Yeah, he's great.
Jim, I need you to stay focused.
He's so much better than Jared Leto's Joker.
Say, it's so sad though that the last anime movie he was in was clearly a flop. It was this Killing Joke.
Yeah, which was the Killing Joke too, which is a very like loved comic book.
Yeah,
like it's one of like a lot of people's favorite Joker stories.
It's a really good Joker story.
I think I've heard that he's good in it.
Up ahead, we got company. Who are they?
But it's not that good.
Yeah,
but that's like Kevin Conroy whenever he plays Batman. Like when you have two of them together, they're good voice actors anyways. But hearing them together again after so many years after the animated series, this is great.
Yeah.
Come here.
Oh my God, Thomas, you're taking pages out of my book and you're running into all kinds of obstacles.
That's it. That's the last.
Oh God.
Clear.
It's too dangerous, Jim. Get in the Batmobile. I'll take us to the clock tower.
Oh my God, Gordon's gonna get in. He's gonna get in the Batmobile.
Yeah, this is gonna be hilarious. Watch this.
Oh, come on, Gordo. I already know what this is gonna look
Batman.
Like.
We're running out of time.
Ah!
Oh my God!
Watch his head clip through.
Are we just gonna see his hair peeking out of the back?
Oh my God! You see that?
What have you got, Alfred?
Oh my God!
Oh my God!
This
is disgusting.
It's like that Star Trek game. Do you remember that Star Trek game?
Which one?
It was the shitty one for the PC where you could shrink down and like see inside the certain player's head.
Oh yeah, it was the movie release game.
Yeah. Oh, that was great. It was so, and it's kind of like Assassin's Creed Unity where all the textures started glitching out. And it was just like the teeth and the eyes.
Yeah, it's scary.
Pretty spooky. So are we saving Oracle?
Yeah, we're going to the clock tower to investigate.
I'm heading there now.
I can't see Alfred.
Wait, can we see Commissioner Gordon's hair?
No,
we can't, can we?
Yes, sir. The extraction squad's down. Take control of the clock.
How many points do I have, too? I'll do a bat suit.
Oh, boy.
Okay.
And look, there we go. There's Robbie's suit.
Oh, yeah, the Enforcer Storm suit.
Tower drones, he's coming.
Oh, my God. Now, if only we could get that egg DLC.
Oh, I can download it.
No, I was talking about egg.
Oh, egg. Sorry, I thought it was
just imagine if Jim, imagine if Egg was a Batman villain.
I'll clear the area and let you know when it's safe to head inside.
Whoa. Oh my god.
You're losing drone, Sergeant! The movement on that thing, it's difficult to get a lock!
Oh crap, oh thanks.
Batman's taking out a Rattler!
Thomas is such a pro at these games. You know what you need to do, Thomas?
What?
You need to bring a nice lady over and you need to impress her with your Batman skills.
She wouldn't care.
Everyone's... Everyone likes the Batman. Especially one with the big
head. Hey, I got a big head and something else bigger.
It's like the Jimmy Neutron version of Batman. He's got a superpowered mind. And mechanical Batmobile.
We lost the drone unit in the cauldron.
There are silly soldiers. I got just hopped in front of me.
I'll let you know. Oh my god, I thought you were gonna run
this
game.
I'm
just sitting here while you go after those bastards.
Yes, you are, Jim.
We'll just have to start it up again, I guess.
Yeah, it's fine. I can just pause the episode.
The second.
Uh-huh. We're just leaving Gordon.
Hold on a sec, guys.
Touch man!
Okay, my turn.
I gotta write that down. It's Georgia weather down here.
Oh my god, if I had the upgrade. Oh, you see that guy in white? Marcus, you see that guy in white? Whoa, you see that guy in white making out with that guy right there? Okay, there he goes.
No, I'm not in the sheriff line, remember?
I'll wait a second. Marcus, you got hurt. I already started it.
Okay, I'm joining. Wait, it's John. I'm joining. Nah. It's still recording.
Yeah, I know.
That's cool.
Won't let me go that far. That kind
of
sucks.
I'm connecting. I was just acting like a complete retard on the recording. I apologize for anyone that was listening to that.
Okay, I'm gonna do my homework. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Sure,
I cannot join SharePlay once.
Oh, you just couldn't connect to my PS4.
Ready.
Good. Now keep a lookout. He's coming.
I mean, this would be a lot easier if we lived in the same place.
Yeah, it would. Well, it still has trouble. Me and Trevor live 3 houses down, and it still sucks.
Yeah. We're doing like what Game Grumps is doing, but global.
Yeah.
Except, you know, I gotta give props to the people at Game Grumps. They upload, like, videos every day.
Yeah, I know. We do our,
years.
And in the description for episode 2, I said, we rip apart Gotham every weekend, every Saturday night.
It's, we live for the weekends. Oh, I'm here. I see some spooky skeletons.
Okay, I have no idea what I'm doing right now. It's been forever since I've played this.
Thomas, you know exactly what you're fucking doing. Don't lie to the viewers.
I haven't played in a long time. The last time I played this was when I went to my grandparents' place.
Ace was just the start. Brace yourself, Batman. It's gonna be a long night.
Okay, if that medic sees him, he's screwed.
Oh my god. These dogs, let me tell ya. Oh.
Really? That didn't phase you guys? I heard an explosion! I won't investigate! Moron AI. Ugh. Wishcrack. It's getting late.
I'm telling you, he ain't gonna show. $50 says he's up there watching us right now. No way.
Ah, losers.
Oh my god, did you break his penis?
Yeah, I did, dude. Oh, there's a doctor in the house.
Oh.
Two down. Don't let him divide you. Watch your corners. Be ready. Attacks from above, from below. He's fast.
He's using smoke.
Bruh.
I've been doing the same thing over and over and over again. It's really boring. Another spooked. Look at them all. Panicky. Terrified.
He's gonna take us out one by one. Quit whining and keep looking. We got him outnumbered. Yeah, well, some of the guys at Ace Chemical.
I haven't hit. What? I made no sense. Oh, you fool.
Stop playing around and finish him. We got plenty more.
Oh, I should be able to knock him off the battering. Maybe too steep. Let me check. Yeah, it's too steep. It won't let me. You fool! Marcus left me again. He's yappy yap dog. He's probably got in a conversation. Oh, there he is.
Hi.
He's yappy yap dog. I took out everybody out. Cause I'm that cool. No, cause I had no life and I played Batman for like 3 years.
Jim, the area is
it's
secure.
A skill worth having, Thomas. You'll find someone to impress someday with those skills of Batman.
Your tricks don't see you from all Batman.
Oh my gosh, shut up. No one likes you. Your plot's stupid. Alright, I gotta investigate the clock tower. Oh shit, ready for a
Oracle.
Ready for a mind fuck right here? It's pretty cool actually.
Oh. Oracle?
Whoa, she's got big head.
Hey, Oracle, how's it going? You just renovating? Oracle, how's it going?
Colleen? Is that you again? What?
Colleen!
Oh, is this the scene I'm thinking of? Oh, what?
Candy grab!
Oh my god.
Oh shit!
Oh, don't pass out.
All that showed up in the recording, didn't it? I got pizza in my house.
Awesome.
The secret's out.
I actually have good screenshots of this.
Just wait till your father gets home. He's going to be furious about all this mess.
That was mean.
Oh my god, Oracle, no.
Look at that face. Ooh! I'm sorry. I'm ruining the gist of things.
Are you gonna help her, Thomas?
No, I can't I can't do anything.
That was pretty cool. That was from The Killing Joke, though, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was from The Killing Joke.
Oh my god. Oracle.
Okay, it's not working. I need to get closer to the door. It was closer to her, I can't remember.
Oh my god.
Oh man. Yeah, very big head.
Oh my god, the Joker broke her penis.
But I don't have one.
Well, I mean, either your penis or your back, whichever
there we go.
It's both pretty bad. Oh. This is what happens when you drag your friends into these crazy little game of ours.
Oh, there's the marker. Oh, it's lipstick. Oh, I never even noticed that.
Oh. Who signed it? Is it the Joker?
Yeah, probably it's your mind being all fucked up. Now back in the clock tower.
Oh my god.
Nothing like a trip down old memory lane, eh, Bats? And now
it's so great with the big head.
Seat to the main event.
Hey, come sit down on my couch, today, man. Look at this, we got some books, got a fancy picture, we got a bust of Abraham Lincoln or whatever the hell that is over there, George Washington. Look at this bookshelf, I got it at IKEA. This is a good one.
I'm sure he'll understand.
Oh, look, it's young. It's not like it's young Mike Armantrout.
Well, you know who it is, right? That's Barbara, and that's Tim. That's
Tim?
Yeah, Tim. They're in romance.
Oh, there's Robin?
Yeah. A lot of people didn't like that. That they're in romance. It's supposed to be Grayson and Barbara.
Oh. Maybe people are just getting flashbacks to Batman Forever. or no, Batman and Robin. That was when Batgirl was in it. She had the romance with one of the Robins.
Yeah, it was Grayson.
Uh-oh. Hi, Gordon. How'd you get in? Gordo? Oh.
Oh, my daughter!
This isn't your fault. Oh, this looks pretty sad.
Of course it is. Crane's done this to get to me.
Oh, Jesus. These big heads just ruin everything.
There's something I need to show you.
There's something I need to show you. We haven't
got time. She's not like
us. Oh my god, Batman, please. Batman!
Oh, it was supposed to scan his eye. Oh my god.
He scanned his teeth. Yeah. Oh my mother of god.
Strong, Jim.
Mustache shot!
Stronger than you realize.
Jesus Christ.
She works for you?
Yes, she's my intern.
This is all your fault. I will find
Gordon,
her.
Gordon, no! No!
She's my
Gordon,
family!
Gordon, please!
My daughter! She's all I've got!
Oh.
I never should have trusted you. Never!
Oh. Don't say that, Gordon.
You can have your
Gordon,
phone
please.
Back.
No! This is
my
precious iPhone!
My bad phone!
I'll do this on my own.
No, Gordon! Gordon!
Stay away from my family.
Okay.
Oh.
I was
Wait, you just said Oracle was all you got, so really I am staying away from your family because your family's kidnapped, so...
Good one, bro.
But Gordon, Oh my god, Joker's in the computer. Of course, I wouldn't have told him, but that's why it's so liberating being me. Man, everything's going bad.
You've got a lot to look forward to, Bats.
He's like,
duh. Find out what happened to Barbara.
It's a clown.
Tracks by disabling the clock tower.
He's a spooky clown.
Oh, this is actually pretty cool.
If I hack the municipal CCTV system,
do you think with the whole creepy clown incident that's going on, do you think they're gonna ban Joker costume?
Oh no, definitely not.
I hope not, because he's not really the stereotypical clown or anything, like
Ronald
McDonald or anything.
No, he's a Joker, but, you know, people are fucking crazy and stupid.
Yeah. Just like Georgia weather.
Yeah.
Oh, man. What if we saw a footage of you running that truck off the road from the first episode?
I don't know.
And then Joker's like,
there it is.
Joker's just like, ooh, what's that, Batman?
Be right there.
Oh.
That's no good. I need to find out who took Barbara and how they're transporting her.
It's Victor Zsasz right there.
Victor Zsasz?
Yeah.
Oh. And,
you know the guy from Arkham City is like he's the phone killer. You gotta answer the phones and find the other phone in time.
I didn't beat Arkham City. I played
really?
The first little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
this is the first one. I actually haven't ever laid eyes on. Very much from Arkham Asylum, other than the final boss fight. I know what that is because of a JonTron video.
Oh, yeah.
We gotta find Oracle.
They probably took her in one of those vehicles. I need to confirm.
Oh my god,
which
I thought he said
so
they probably have a hooker in one of these vehicles.
That's the Arkham Knight. He's got Barbara.
Thanks,
need to
Batman.
Which
do a little jig. You can dance if you want to. You can leave your friends behind.
Oh, man. I do like that. Didn't they get one of the writers from the animated series to come in and create the Arkham Knight? Or was it like someone who worked on one of the comic books came in?
There.
I don't know. I think it was. I think it was a DC
those
team.
Those tires
yeah.
are Amortech DC.
Yeah, because I remember. They said
the
they were like,
to
we're gonna design a new villain that's never been anything
be right
before.
Yeah, but
and
it's
we were like, oh my god, what's it going?
But it's very disappointing.
Yeah, that's one thing I've heard. I don't know who it is, though. I know that was a big thing hyping people up. It was just like, oh my god.
Behind
that
like, book,
who's the Arkham Knight?
This is pretty cool. It's in the it's actually struck at 3. It's pretty neat.
Ooh.
I can't unlock it, though. I don't have the device yet.
Shit.
But, but in there, it's just a Batgirl. The Batgirl costume, Batgirl suit.
Oh, that's cool.
Now that I think about it,
How
did Scarecrow know to go after your IT department? I mean, I had no idea she worked for you when I shot her. I just got lucky.
Is that his coat? I didn't know what the fuck that was there for a second.
Seriously, I was aiming for her head.
You're mean. You big bully. You weren't there.
You big bully. We said the same thing.
Swept Barbara off her feet. Poor old
look at
Jimbo
him. Look at him sitting on there. He's a Calvin Klein model or some shit.
You weren't there for the second episode. Well, mostly. It was the second episode or third. Is this the fourth? I lost count already. Holy crap.
I think it's because the second episode got lost that we're mixing up the order.
Yeah, so. Second. We reported to Churchill. This is the fourth.
Yeah.
Yeah, the third episode.
The tire tracks will lead me to Barbara. I can use the Batmobile forensic scanner to follow them.
Yeah, but for the third episode, I was like, I wonder what happened. Was like Batman was like a preschooler.
Alfred, I want the Arkham Knight's name.
Stop beating up that kid. That's not nice.
Yeah.
Stop taking his lunch money.
Arkham City.
I remember when I was in kindergarten, there was a kid who, my school had a Batman toy, and I was playing with it, and, like, this one kid came over and snatched it from me, and then I got really pissed off. Yeah, and then I went over and told the teacher on him, and I got it back. I felt like Batman would have been proud.
Except I didn't break his penis. You're mean. Except
I didn't break the kid's penis, so, you know, Batman probably would have been a bit disappointed with me.
This is cool.
Oh. Oh my god. It's a mine.
Alfred. The militia have destroyed the device.
Alfred.
It's burrowed deep into
Alfred.
The road.
Yes, I see it. Similar devices are being planted across the city.
Oh my god.
I'll investigate.
He looks so entranced. He's like a baby watching a TV screen for the first time. Okay, Thomas, we gotta disarm this bomb. Or this mine.
It's a bomb, Alfred. A well-armed one.
Oh dear. In that case, should you really be?
This reminded me of so many other forest fire jokes now. There's like one of them where he hears a bomb ticking and he's like, oh my god. Did you hear that? And he looks at the camera and it zooms in. He's like, they've activated the bomb! And then the guy next to him, I think it was like Spider-Man, he's like, I know, Batman. And he's just like, oh yeah, I was just trying to make it dramatic, you know?
Sir, the virus upload has destabilized the device. Oh my god, if you move too far away and lose the connection,
hey Batman, I'm the Batmobile. Let's go fight some tanks.
As you predicted,
let's get him, Batman. Yeah. I wonder if there was ever a discussion like, hey, maybe we should make the Batman Batmobile talk, and then that one guy in the room knew better, and he was like, no,
okay.
It's like Inspector Gadget's car.
Oh yeah.
That talked in like the live action movies, and they got like Wayne Brady to voice him. And it was just, like, of all people to voice a cool car, you got Wayne Brady. Of all people. That's like if I was to have a Transformer like Optimus Prime voiced by Marlon Wayans.
Drone feed offline. Get back!
Oh my god.
These machines are relentless. Unlike you, they don't give up. They don't hesitate.
Oh.
They don't hold back, and they are not afraid of you, Batman.
You did it, Thomas.
I'll find you when I do.
The bomb's payload is exposed.
Why aren't we going after Gordon, though? What if Gordon, like, Gordon's probably gonna get himself fucking killed.
No, he's not. I gotta fix something. Hold on a second.
Okay.
Oh, that's why. I can hardly hear you.
Oh, you can?
I can hardly hear you. Because I had the party audio all the way down to non-party audio.
Oh. Oh my god.
Bomb's defused.
Oh my god. My house is like the loudest tonight, so you're probably gonna hear all my family laughing like crazy people.
I can't hear them, so.
It's kind of like when Andy was doing his Pete Christmas review, and people were over, so we had to speak very low in the video.
Well, goodbye.
Oh my god, Tom! Oh my god! You just killed that dude!
He's fine.
You didn't just knock him off the road, you literally knocked him off the road!
He's fine, there's airbags.
Oh.
The Arkham Knight's trail leads into me.
Airbags didn't say Paul Walker, though. Right, Thomas? That was very bad. That was very bad. I mean, Paul Walker seemed like a great guy. He was just going too fast.
Too fast, too quick.
Yuck.
Only people that watch Star and Jim, I get that joke. I'm cracking on.
Oh my god, you just teleported up there.
Some Batman, dude. Come on. I'll
contact you when you're Batman! The Batmobile is just about to be like, Batman, where are you going?
Wait for me, douche.
I thought for a second, I completely forgot. I still thought Gordon was in the back seat.
Oh no, he's not. He's gone.
This would be pretty funny though.
Stay away from me and my family! And Elver goes down, and Batman's like,
but I need a ride home, Batman.
Yeah, he just comes back and says, hey, can you carpool me back to work?
Yeah, because he left his car out in the middle of nowhere. He's like, yeah, my car is out in Gotham somewhere. Could you mind drop me back home? I'm sorry about what I said back there. I didn't mean it. I just need a ride.
Just kidding, Batman. LOL, it's just a prank.
It's just a prank, Batman.
Oh, is this the one where they have the new technology? This must be... Oh, no, it's not what I thought it was.
Oh my god, is that Wonderbot?
No, it's Jerome.
Oh. Batman accesses that terminal. You can do it, Thomas. Yeah.
Wee. I'm the Batman. Drone's down.
Oh my god. Look at you hopping from pillar to pillar. This is Batman. Man, this is just like the training mission I did, remember?
Yeah, it was kinda, yeah.
It's got all the pillars everywhere. It's got all these. Like,
this is
weird
the traditional. There's a lot of things you can do here. I mean, you can do great takedowns. You have the gargoyle takedowns. You can get up behind him, do takedowns.
Oh. Nothing. I don't like it. Oh, took down that spoopy, scary skeleton, Thomas. That's pretty funny though. I love how this running gag is extended even more now with these big heads.
Stupid big
ass
heads.
This is like they look even more spookier.
They're pretty close together, these guys. Where is he? Like a goat. Oh, I heard this guy look like a goat. Hey, that's
not our fault. We were
here. Keep calm. Oh, I'm gonna take down. Booga 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 booga!
Oh! Oh! That poor guy, he had a family.
Watch
that
this.
You may or may not have also run off the road earlier. Oh no! He's like, oh, what was that?
No, I just freaking killed him. I cracked his neck. Broke his neck.
Oh my god!
He was upside down. I could either let him hang upside down, let all the blood rush to his head.
Jesus. Or
let the blood rush to his head, or cut him down and break his neck. Which way's better to go?
You really are Ben Affleck.
I'm Ben Affleck. Do you bleed?
He's murdering people.
You will.
You'll bleed out your penis. I think I already made that joke.
Yeah, I think you did.
Oh man. Oh, Batman. What a hero. You just casually go down under the grate like, you didn't see anything!
You didn't see anything. I think there's only two left, yep.
Oh my god, I would have been here for hours and we all know that.
It's okay, Mark. We still get a hang of it.
I'm learning.
They're all spooked now.
Oh. What is that, a grenade? What? Oh my god! It's
two flex.
Oh my god! You literally broke that dude's fucking skull, dude.
His big ass skull.
Oh my god, look at this guy. He's like, yeah.
Watch this.
I'm going to get you. No. Oh my god.
Do a little victory dance.
I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Fear me.
I'm not feeling good. Oh jeez.
I shouldn't have eaten that last chicken burrito.
Oh, this bat fart.
Did someone say chicken burritos, Batman?
This guy again.
You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her.
Oh, he called him Jimbo. That's pretty good.
I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now. Forget Scarecrow.
Oh, the nerd.
True nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear, is that who I think it is?
Nigma.
Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Can't move. Oh, that's right.
Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Because his parents are dead. You got big boobies. I don't like you. Go away.
What? Did you say the Riddler has big boobies?
No, Catwoman.
Oh.
She's too sexy. Sexism in video games.
Oh no, Catwoman, a character known for her seductive charm.
Yeah, I know.
Oh
right?
No, whatever will we do?
Yeah, she's a number 10.
How she gets out of.
She's number
10. It's how she gets. It's how she gets out of situations. It's a part of her character. Although I never heard any problems with her yet. People seem to be fine with her.
Yeah. See, in Arkham City, she showed a lot actually. This one, she kind of zipped up.
I remember there's a funny story with my friend, who I don't talk to very much anymore. He got really embarrassed when I made fun of him about his Catwoman DLC thing.
Which one?
Because I think on the back, like, I don't think I've actually put this on the internet. He'll never know. He doesn't watch my content anymore. But there was on the back of the Arkham City case, like Catwoman's basically just showing off. That's basically what.
Is it Game of the Year?
Yeah, I think it was the Game of the Year version. Yeah.
I don't think I've ever.
And then I made a joke to my friend about it, and I was just like, "Oh, does it come with DLC too?" He's like, "Yeah, it's with Catwoman, but I don't really want to play as Catwoman." And I was just like, "Okay, well, you wouldn't mind if I ripped it, did you?" And I pretended to rip it, and he got really freaked out. And then I made jokes about how he loved Catwoman a lot, and then he got really mad at me. And I kept saying it to him all the time. And now it's on the internet.
No!
But I won't say his name. I'll give him that much. People won't know who I'm talking about. Oh. Oh my god. He looked like that guy from TF2. He looked like the, what was his name? The guy with the gas mask?
Oh, Pyro?
Yeah, the Pyro. Oh my god. Oh.
Riddler has Catwoman.
Whoa.
Tell me why.
Tell me, or I'll break your penis. Or I'll stare at it.
Why? What's Nigma's play? I ain't
got a clue. Oh, jeez, you can't skip this. It sucks.
He's just looking at his crotch.
I do.
Suplex!
Oh my god, Batman just like throws people into the ground and breaks all their bones.
The best thing is, when you see that guy down there? See, he's in green. People like that, you say, "Oh, you know where Riddler's trophy is," and you can skip it, and you don't say anything, and he just punches him, and he just instantly knows where everything is now. See, "I know, where's Riddler's trophies?" And he just punches him, knocks him out forever. No one cares about this guy. This guy sucks. Nigma's.
Oh, the Riddler?
Nigma sucks balls.
Hey, look, this Catwoman. It's Breasts McGee. What are you talking about, Thomas? She's zipped up a little bit. Look at it.
Oh, she's more zipped up than she was in the city. She showed a little bit more. I know.
Her head is a normal size.
She's not wearing a blindfold either.
Because it's too Because the head is too big.
Yeah, it's probably inside her right now here. Batman?
Oh my god. That's the best thing ever. I love this.
Catwoman, you're not wearing anything. I meant like a blindfold. What? I still can't see you.
Keep still.
She takes off the blindfold.
She's taking it off.
Batman girl doesn't dream of being bait for her strapping Dark Knight.
We're leaving.
Oh, this game is great. Be, I love it. I'm not.
Both are finally here.
Ma, he looks like Jimmy Neutron's dad.
Jimbo!
Jimmy! My beautiful assistants. Where's my ducks, Jimmy?
Have fun with it!
Jimmy!
Big robots! Oh, they have big heads too!
Jimmy, stop messing up my robots!
Jimbo! I collect these! let my ducks!
He just called... Joker just called Commissioner Gordon Jimbo, too. That's great.
Yeah, I know. I'm playing as the big breast feline herself.
Oh my god, you can just do that?
Yeah. You can do team quick takedowns.
Wouldn't that be pretty cool if it was like co-op Batman game like this?
I was kind of hyped when I saw this. Like, oh yeah, I can play with friends! Yay, finally!
Like, imagine if there was like a co-op Batman game where one person played as Batman and like the other played as Robin.
There actually is. It's Arkham Origins, but it's garbage. No doubt you enjoyed that, Detective. It's the most fun you'll have all night. You see, Dark Knight, this is slimy Batman. Oh.
Oh my god. that took a turn.
Riddler, you're in for a show tonight.
Oh my god. He's just like, Jimbo!
Have fun with it!
Challenge you complete, you'll get one little key. Collect every key and the kitty goes free. Remove it too soon and the kitty goes.
So he just dabs. The kitty goes.
One. I want to see Jack play the Riddler.
Oh,
but he's called the Meme Lord. He's called the Meme Lord.
Oh, it's so good. I hope he watches this. After this uploads, I'll just share it to him and say, hey, skip to this part of the video.
I'll be back.
You should be
and
this
he,
for
and
Halloween.
And he just goes around posting memes all over Gotham to attract Batman.
What do you do when you're excited and listening to a dank beat? Dank beat. Something else starts with a D. What is it, Alfred? Is it the dab? The dab!
What's right. Something that goes fast, Batman? But it's really fast.
What am I supposed to do? Shit, I wasn't.
That was really bad. That was a really bad riddle. I was trying to make a.
I wasn't paying attention.
It should have been. I'm gonna redo it. It's like, what's something that goes really fast that makes everyone go whoa? Riddle me this, Batman. What is the meme? Or no, it shouldn't be riddle me this. It should be meme me. I don't fucking know.
Oh, hold on. I gotta think of one.
Good work. I'll contact you when
oh,
I'm in position.
God.
Mercy Bridge.
Something Jack would say.
Something with Robbie in it.
Hashtag meme! Batman, old boy, this is my dilemma, isn't it? He just dabs.
I need to go back to
the oh my god. To bring the Batmobile I want to see a Batman universe where, like, the Batmobile talks, Batman breaks people's penises. Commissioner Gordon is just called Commissioner Gordo. Since Robbie said it on the podcast that last night, he was like, he'd like to be a Robin.
Oh, yeah.
So he'd be Robin, you'd be Batman.
And I forgot what Andy's
Jack would be the Riddler.
Yeah. What would Andy be?
Andy would he be Nightwing? Would he be a good Nightwing?
No, Andy would be a perfect, player of Fajijic Batgirl. She's just in the wheelchair
oh
with blonde
God.
Hair. Over the red hair. Wow!
Oh!
I was sitting there.
Oh my god!
I keep forgetting that exists around here. The creature of the night.
Oh my god. Jesus Christ.
It's Bat Boy.
that
I'm coming
would have been more effective.
I'm coming, my child.
The big heads.
It actually was very effective.
Big heads, that probably would have been a lot more effective.
No, it was a lot more effective with the big heads. I was not expecting it. It's like, whoa, it's right in my face!
Wow! Oh my god. Oh my god, he looks so gross.
It's ew. It's man bat.
I know, but he's ugh. Oh my god. What's that thing coming out of his eye? What is that?
I got hurt to get out of here. There's tanks on the ground.
Uh-oh.
Alfred, run an analysis on the blood sample I just uploaded. Right,
you are, Master. The tank over there. I'm searching for Alfred. How you managed to
get this sample is beyond Alfred, me, Alfred, Alfred.
Here we are. The blood is heavily mutated, but we have
what the fuck, why is not shooting at me?
He's just like, Alfred, for shut up, I gotta go. Released by
Dr. Langstrom. Certainly. And let me see. Ah.
Jesus Christ, Alfred, come on.
Hurry up. I'm sending you the address. I'm on my smoke break. Time out. Okay. Made out of their line.
We should make a Patreon account. and make a Patreon to get Jack as the meme winner.
The meme winner
in the DC extended universe.
Oh jeez. A man by the name of Jack Nelson. No one liked his memes, so he decided to become the memeler. He killed innocent people so people could like his memes. He would take selfies and say hashtag did it again, or hashtag whoops. Okay, I'll probably end up stopping it here. It's getting kind of late. It's 10:38 here. It's probably 12 o'clock up there for you. There's a one.
Yeah.
Okay. This is fun, though. We recorded three episodes of this?
Yeah.
Alright, cool.
This is fun.
Yeah, so we'll do this. We'll try to do this every Saturday night. This is pretty fun. Even though I probably won't be able to do it next... Okay, something happened. I probably won't be able to do this next Saturday. Well, actually, that's in the morning. Never mind.
Yeah.
I'm gonna hang myself.
But there's always time for Batman, Thomas.
Yeah, well, I have to take the SAT next week.
Oh, well, Jesus.
Yeah. Batman's gonna have to wait.
Look at this guy.
Lister's Batman questions. Oh my god, can you imagine an SAT for Batman? That'd be so great.
Oh, that'd be you'd ace that test.
I would ace that
test. You would ace those chemicals.
Ha! Alright. See you guys later. Say goodbye, Batman.